In this video, we take a look at class and overall accuracy statistics that report the performance of a classification model. These statistics are calculated based on the counts in the confusion matrix. Here, you see an example classification model that predicts customer satisfaction for a fictitious airline using the logistic regression algorithm. The predictor columns contain passenger and flight information, such as customer type, type of travel, flight distance, and seat comfort. The target column is called satisfaction and has two classes, satisfied and dissatisfied. The scorer JavaScript node reports the performance of the classification model in its interactive view. Here, you see the class and overall accuracy statistics reporting its performance. Let's take a closer look. Class statistics report the performance from the point of view of one target class. One target class is arbitrarily defined as the positive class, and the other class as the negative class. Here, we've defined satisfied as the positive class and dissatisfied as the negative class. In this video, we take a look at these class statistics: sensitivity, specificity, precision, recall, and half measure. Sensitivity measures the prediction performance for the actual positive class. Sensitivity is calculated with this formula, where TP refers to true positives and FN refers to false negatives in a confusion matrix. Sensitivity answers the question, of all the customers who are satisfied, the positive class, which proportion was predicted correctly? Specificity measures the prediction performance for the actual negative class. Specificity is calculated with this formula, where TN refers to true negatives and FP refers to false positives in the confusion matrix. Specificity answers the question, of all the customers who are dissatisfied, the negative class, which proportion was predicted correctly? Precision measures the prediction performance of the positive class. Precision is calculated with this formula, where TP refers to true positives and FP to false positives in the confusion matrix. Precision answers the question, which proportion of customers predicted as satisfied is actually satisfied? Recall, also known as sensitivity in diagnostic medicine, measure the prediction performance for the actual positive class. Recall is calculated with the same formula of sensitivity. You remember, it calculates the ratio of customers correctly predicted as satisfied to customers who are actually satisfied. Notice that the class statistics are often reported pairwise as sensitivity and specificity, or recall and precision. Each pair of statistics provides a more comprehensive view of the performance from two perspectives. The two statistics are characterized by an inverse relationship, where increasing one often comes with the cost of reducing the other. We can also combine precision and recall into a statistic called F-measure. F-measure is the harmonic mean of precision and recall. F-measure is calculated with this formula. F-measure returns high scores if both precision and recall are high, and low scores if at least one of the metrics is low. Overall accuracy statistics report the overall model performance in one metric. To calculate them, we need all four counts in the confusion matrix. Let's have a look at these overall accuracy statistics: overall accuracy, overall error, and Cohen's kappa. Overall accuracy is calculated with this formula. It is the ratio of correctly predicted customers to the whole pool of customers in the dataset. Overall accuracy answers the question, of all the customers in the dataset, how many of them were correctly predicted? Overall error is calculated with this formula. As the ratio of all incorrectly predicted customers to the number of all customers in a dataset. Overall error is the same as 1 minus overall accuracy. Cohen's kappa is calculated with this formula. P0 is the overall accuracy of the model, and PE is the overall accuracy reached by a random guess. Cohen's kappa corrects the overall accuracy for the bias that often exists if the target classes are unbalanced and both P0 and PE are very high. In this video, we have introduced class and overall accuracy statistics to evaluate the performance of a classification model. We have discussed what they measure and how they are calculated.